played it the other night, and Daniel and I were over in Scotland and down through the UK, and on a thing called Transatlantic Sessions. I think I've told you this already. But we played this song on Saturday night in London, and Eric Clapton came out and sat in with us on this song. He dedicated it to Jeff Beck and David Crosby, two friends that I've lost recently. We've all lost, and it's just happening too much. We got to stop this. But Eric came out and played on it, and it just made, you know, for years he was wanting to come out. I was going, no, man. But I finally gave in.
That's not a joke, by the way. It's not a joke. He asked to be on the tour last time, and Jerry said no. Because Jerry didn't want it to be about him. He wanted it to be about the tunes, and it's not necessarily his fault that everywhere you go, it becomes about Eric Clapton, and that's fine. But I just thought that was really cool and very indicative of the type of music and art that Jerry Douglas wants to make. Which is probably why I was standing beside him when he won his 15th Grammy Award last week. In the blue shirt, this guy right here. He doesn't like it when you do these things, but sometimes, damn it, you have to give credit where it's due, and it's definitely due. You're welcome, Jerry. My birthday is March 2nd. I turned 40 this year. Jill, write that down, please. Thank you.
This is a song called While My Guitar Gently Weeps.